I am on Facebook. I mean, that was our life at one point of time. We used to get screwed up for flying kites in school. Today, they don't even have time to look at those photographs. Yehi hoti zindagi. And that is when you guys part. Say, for example, you are sitting next to her today's session. It could be a coincidence. Yeah? But ultimately, since the world has become so materialistic, we really do not know how many of us would even get to say hi agar aap raste pe mil lo mujhe. Because once they will be out of school, as I said, we used to fight for that one piece of kati patang. Aaj patang to hai, samay kat gaya. And that is why that was a time when I really used to be very angry on some of my classmates, because they used to score well and my dad used to like cane me for getting, I got very, very poor marks in maths, and I can share that with you. It was 1 minus 1. Champion tha my maths. And when sir was giving, and but then that was not board exam, that was the prelim exam. I don't know what happened, I just like blacked out totally. So it's absolutely fine to be getting a zero in maths. Was I called at? Kahan Dohan. Do you really need to go to Starbucks for sipping tea? 5 rupees. Jekhane chai, shekhane pabi. Chaye tumhane bangali joto bolbo. Keno baba doctor engineer banacche? Karon apnar okhane boshe boleche. Je doctor engineer chhara kichu goti nei. Ajke ei kakai jodi bolto. Je meke fashion designer banao. Baba kintu banate. It really does not matter whether you want that 40,000 or 50,000. Once you are out of the school and have become a brand and have come to meet sister and all the teachers telling, madam, aaj kami bada hai gachi. History must be made. Caesar was stabbed 33 times. And that is the time when the body fell down in Rome, where we have the Capitol today. Aaj aake log wahan pe selfie lete. That is the place where Julius Caesar fell down. And while falling down, the body was stabbed with blood. Because 33 times he had been stabbed for being an obnoxious ruler. The body just came and held somebody's hands last time before the body was falling down. And you know, when there is a huge blood loss from your body, the body vibrates. You can't stand on your feet. He held somebody's hands, and that was Brutus, his best friend. And that is the time when Caesar was going down. And he said, he said, Ectu Brute, and then he fell down that Ectu Brute. Cannot be Ectu Brute.
I found this session to be extremely innovative in the way that we haven't had such entertaining sessions before. They tend to be a little boring. And at the same time, it was very, very motivating and informative as well. There were certain things that I didn't know, which having attended this session, I did get a good amount of knowledge about that. So I was really happy that I was able to attend this session.